Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
Move on.
Let's check the next one.
Here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. This is 2-5. We have the target. Stand by.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who then?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that?